Hello everyone. In this video, I'll be answering the question, what happens if I don't understand or disagree with something written in the checklist? If you have any concerns regarding agreeing to the terms of business in the login checklist, please contact your employer directly immediately and do not log in. To learn more about the portal, please continue to our next video and thank you for watching.